Assalamu alaikum. Today's topic is ankle farm insects. Last week we talked about the useful farm insects, which I gave you example of ants, which is a way pest on the farm. I gave you bee that give us honey and also pollinate our flowers. I gave you butterfly, which pollinate our flowers too. They are very useful in the farm. So today we were talking about the harmful farm insects. These are insects that destroy and damage farm crops. There are some crops on the farm, some pests and insects on the farm that destroy our farm crops. Some of them destroy the leaves, some destroy the seed, lots of things. So these are examples of harmful farm insects. We have testis fly. This is an example of testis fly. You can see it. We have beetle. This is an example of a beetle. Weevils, we also have grasshopper. Here is an example of a grasshopper. We have locust and caterpillar. We also have termite. Damage caused by harmful farm insects. Damages caused by harmful farm insects. Weevils bore holes into maize and bean seeds. That eat hop trees and wood on the farm. There are some plants that need some wood to survive for supporting so that they can grow well. Like yam, when they are growing on the farm, you need it to support them with wood so that they can grow well. So termites attack those wood and eat up the wood and destroy the plants. We have caterpillars. Caterpillars and grasshopper feed on leaf on the farm. Caterpillars and grasshopper feed on leaf of farm crops. Caterpillars eat leaf. They're always, you know, caterpillars, and this is a grasshopper here. They feed on leaf of farm crops. This is an example of a plant that is eaten up by a caterpillar. You can see it. A caterpillar is eating up a leaf here. A weevil is boring hole into a male seed. You can see the males and you can see the hole. The weevil here has bore hole into the male seed. What's it? Oh, work. I want to be here. So, on today's homework, your assignments. Number one, list 5 harmful farm insects. 2, weevils bore hole into dash seeds. 3, termites eat up dash on the farm. So this is your assignment. 6, 7, 8.